Welcome, guys and gals, back to another Bone Lab video. Where we left off, this is literally the intro for all these videos by now, so you get the point. Also, these guys look like the guys that kicked me out, and they're all coming from this way, so... Let's just see who they are, shall we? Stay down. Anything hiding? No, but there's another one. Golly. How many of you are there? I don't like it. Every time I get an achievement, I feel like something's about to happen. Well, these things look weird. Huh. Oh, look! They ambushed. How could they? Why? I know where this house is. I know what that is. It's a map on here. I've seen it. How could they? Why can't they work on this forever? Fantasy land. It's all about this fantasy land. To better the land. They left us to burn. They owe us. Bro, what is going on here? Well, I guess I'm stepping on this. Oh no. Where am I going? Well, chapter whatever now, I guess. Home. Oh no, I'm going back where all those people were. I'm gonna murder them all for what they did to me. Unless they're all already dead, then I'm gonna feel really bad. Because they saved me from whatever happened to them. 14. Home. I'm going home. Oh god, you can tell how fake this is. Oh. There's a bell going off in it. Y'all are supposed to be dead? Die? Hey, yo. Wait. We don't have to do this. I was one of you. Alright, she doesn't want to talk. Oh. Hey, look. Fantasy land. So apparently all these people that came from this are supposed to be dead. That's what she was saying, pretty much. No, I don't know anything about that, but one thing I do understand is, I'm back home. Hey, yo, what are you? You'll hang me again, so they know it's me. And they don't wanna say hi. They don't even wanna welcome their bro back. I've never been so sad. Oh. Hold on. This is for y'all. If you wanna read this, tell me what's about. They could see that the entire time, and they didn't know that they were in a simulation. I don't know why they're so mad. I mean, I know your whole world's fake, but stop crying about it. Oh. Oh. What's going on? Oh. I think that's him. What are you doing? Oh. He stopped the windmill. Why do you stop the windmill? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to? Oh. Is he gonna pull me up? Because if he is, let me get against my wall in real life. Okay, there we go. Now I feel my legs aren't as twitchy.
It's not going to stick around long at the nice price of $19.99, so call in right now and get cutting. Hey, there you are.
That's what he
finally
wanted to say.
Hey, mind giving her a push?
Oh, okay. Sure. Hey, is this the real you? Hey, yeah, I'll give you a push.
Woohoo! All right, good job. Hop on in. We got to be somewhere.
All right. I'm in.
All right. You are listening to 98.6 WCCK Dead FM Road Warrior Edition, and this is Jay with my new pal on board. Now, pal here was causing a lot of trouble over in Fantasyland. Good thing, yeah. I showed up though, right? Now we're headed into the city, but as you regulars out there know, we can't just drive there. We're gonna need a little bit of help from an old classic. It's time for Don't Fence Me In.
Oh, okay. I'm sitting in real life, that's why it's so bad.
Oh, give me land, lots of land.
Oh, wait, is the game over? Is the game over?
Let me ride.
The song is the road. Without it, we're just driving in circles and we never arrive.
Oh. Alright. Well, wait, is the game over? I see, I'm looking at credits. I'm so confused.
Send me off forever, but I ask you, don't.
Just relax. Time's a little blurry here. You're at the end, but you're also back at the beginning.
Oh,
don't try to understand it. It'll hurt your brain, and you got to be careful with that thing. Because here, all you got is your mind. This place is nothing but mind.
I
All right, but I'm a little confused.
To the ridge where the west commences, and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses, and I can't look at hops, and I can't stand fences. Don't
It may look peaceful out here, but it isn't. There's something hostile out there.
Yeah.
It's been here a while. It's got a head start on us. That's why I do this. Some people think we need an army. Others want like a big legion of clones. Don't get me started on that. But I don't like armies.
Yeah.
I want something different.
Yeah.
I want Hellraisers pointed in the right direction. I want controlled chaos. Like you.
Like
see,
me?
Everything out here is about building, about creation. And the more that we make stuff, the more our minds connect to each other.
Oh.
In this place, any haphazard group of individuals is gonna get wiped out. But a united force,
yeah,
that can survive.
Yeah, because I kill everything in my path.
To become.
Except for you.
Before they get to us.
Why am I looking at credits? Is that where we're going? I was looking at something about the mushroom future or something.
You're on your own from here on out, pal. I'm not allowed any closer. It's a long story.
Oh.
But hey, welcome home. Everything's possible for Lava Game.
Alright. Thank you. Bye. Bye. Do you need a push? Nope. Alright. Bye.
Ooh. I got another caller. I gotta run.
Oh.
Start building.
All right. All right, time to stand back up, I guess. Wait. We're back. This is the main menu. Wait, what? We're back at the main menu. This is the main menu. Is the game over? What happens if I continue? Okay, the game's over? Okay. Cool, I guess. I expected it to be a little longer. The game is over though, right? Right. What happens if I go here? What happens if I go all the way back here?
One thing I am stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs. Everything's normal, then suddenly they flushed everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. The next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where'd they go? Did they get fired? Did they go crazy?
doesn't seem likely. Monaghan found their offices totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too, but not for the same reason.
Okay. I guess the game's over. If anyone knows more on this game, if there's
everything's
a way
normal,
to continue, if there's more.
They flush.
Or is this literally is the game just over? Did I beat the game? Please let me know. This is the last episode, I guess. Wow. Pardon. Well, let's go. I won. I beat the game. Let's go. Alright. Stay tuned, and I'll be trying out Sandbox, I guess. I don't know if there's more ways to unlock all this stuff, or what. I got this doohickey. So yeah, that's pretty cool. This is normally what I look like, by the way. And then I can become this guy. After that, I can become this woman. After the woman, I become heavy. After the heavy, I become small. After small, I become light. After light is tall. Just these guys. And then there's this one. Yeah. I think, yeah, B is more my fit in real life. Anyhow, if you enjoyed the game, please stay tuned for the sandbox game modes and stuff. Until then, bye!